Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making a video on my favorite baby products. A couple minutes and I thought they'd be occupied. We're about to go to lunch. We're going to Thai food. I just have a few minutes, so I'm going to try to make this pretty fast and informative because all of the products, just to begin with, they might be on the Dirty 10 or whatever that app is. If any of these aren't as good as they're supposed to be, let me know. I've used Shea Moisture since my first, who's three, was born. And this is the first bottle of this foaming wash that I've ever had. I really like the consistency of this. My son likes the foam and he'll wash himself with it. The classic raw shea, chamomile and argan oil. Shea Moisture scent smells like it's the same thing but in a foam, and this lotion is the same scent. It's really nice. There's not like harsh chemicals, so unless there's something I'm missing that's like not good on the website, I think they should be fine. Is the Shea Moisture like nighttime one? I don't use this very often, except we have recently in the winter because it's been dry, you probably don't need both of them, but they are both very nice. I hear my phone ringing upstairs. I'm not even going to worry about it. Those are all the Shea Moisture products. This is actually fairly new. It's this Dr. Bronner's 18-in-1 Hemp Baby Unscented Pure Castile Soap. I use the peppermint one and we really like it, so we tried the unscented baby one and I absolutely love it. It's probably my new favorite baby product. The first bubble baths I ever got with my first son, and it's the Baby Ganix bubble bath. This one's fragrance free because that's just like what they had on Amazon. I like the chamomile. It's like chamomile verdana or something like that. I'm sure I'm saying that wrong. And I like the scented one too. The scented one is fine. But the unscented is obviously fine as well. Okay, now the baby is not occupied. So I'm going to try to make this quick. The last things that I'm going to show is my favorite baby products are these essential oils. They're Young Living. I've tried the ones from Target that are like this long with the rollerball. We have three of them and I just don't really like them. I don't feel like they work very well. Where the Young Living ones are amazing. I put rollerball on the tummy dries, so it's really nice when they have an upset tummy to just roll that on instead of like some icky stuff. I don't have the Sniffle Ease, the Owie one. Sounds like my kid. That was the perfect name for it. I have Sleepy Eyes or Sleepy Ease, and Genius, which is great for homework, I guess. I don't sell Young Living or like anything like that. I just truly like them. They're all my favorite baby products. If you guys have any questions about them, I feel like I gave like no detail and just kind of told you my favorites. So if you guys have any questions about any of the products, leave them in the comments and I'll make sure to answer. And if you have any recommendations or anything, feel free to let me know.